up guys, welcome to another video here, and we are back with Kalyn Ponga series. We are going against warriors. Where's the captain, okay? So we're hoping that we win this because we extremely struggle. What? This is my very first time. Every time, doesn't it? Yes! No, it's just that I did that because you just interrupted me, Payne. So after the interruption of my brother, Sir Feeling says that he always interrupts every single stream that I do. That's what. So we're going against the warriors. Oh my leg. So yeah. Oh, we went there. So yeah, if you guys want to see more, just make sure to subscribe. Then you mob into the notifications, and then you'll see more of this and what Google have for and all that. Wait, who's that? Who's the fuck that? Oh no, yeah, no. Oh no, it's Tom Carney. But it's a bit like the inner wall, it's the inner wall lineups, but I'm not the one that's doing this thing, so I can't really do it. Off, should fail. Wow, we not put on there.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
So, yeah.
Two, hands away.
If we can get these people to stop annoying me, like the flies and my brother just to get the streams and yeah. I try to get involved so we can achieve some achievements.
That's one. Move! Help! Let him go! Two. Hands away! He's held there! Ooh. Help! He's held. Three.
So, if you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe, turn on notifications, and yeah, for more. And I am doing... Wait.
Hit the last! Help! Thank you.
What are they doing down there? They need to find a line break. So, yeah, I don't really talk much. I tried to talk more, but I just don't know what's going on. But so, if you guys can push it hard, yeah, just push it hard. But he always needs to watch the stream, doesn't he? Yes. Okay. Okay, I'm back again. Oh, they kicked down there. They kicked that far, didn't they?
That's one. Move! Hill! Let him up!
Jeez, we need to defend and defend and defend and defend and defend. No, I wasn't concentrating. They're in. I barely got a win with Kalyn and Ponga yet. I wish I could want to block the kick. We can't. If we could, I would. I'll do it all the time. So yeah. Oh shit. Oops. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get in touch in the full angle. Oh no. So yeah, so if you guys think that I'm cool, well, I can actually give some content for you guys, and yeah, and I can do that for you. If you want a daily uploader, you know where to find me. Check my YouTube channels, and I'll stream mostly. I'm trying to stream every day, so. Right. Caught the ball back, but it did not work. Yeah, chasing. Went dead and go. I wish they would have caught that then, because I was chasing the tackle. I really need to be sent off, but I wish I was bound to be sent off.
That's one. Move.
Get over there, because we're going over there. And get backwards.
That's your second. He's held there.
No, I'm just gonna act like a winger.
Back to 10. One, release. He's held there. Get off him. That's your second.
Oh. Straight pass back. Straight pass back to me, and I go score there. Wow, Kalyn Ponga. What a huge support that he has just to get away from the Warriors players. We're gonna, Kalyn Ponga's gonna kick his own try? Yes, he does. That's support that we all need in Rugby Life 4. That's what they should do in Rugby Life 5. They should add more support. So if you're on line break and someone's chasing, they should update the players actually follow you to ask for a pass, and you pass turn to go, can go through. That's what they should update. That's what I just did. I supported him because I knew he was going to get tackled to us from the poor pass, and then, yeah, caught the ball. I just all they did is press triangle and he kicked. You had to press X's to kick. Well, but now we just let him take the lead. Thank God. Oh my God. Yep, it always happens to me, doesn't it? It always does. Every time I do an pro or an amateur, and I kick, and it goes touch and fall. Might just let an opening, but. Oh, you're not going through there. I'm absolutely tired. Why didn't you guys pass to me? I was wide open. Oh, nice support. Right before I could have got, the ball again and scored, but they didn't pass to me. So we're going in the second half here. You know, I'm just gonna kick over here because every time I kick over there, it's touching the floor. Let's touching the floor. Finally, yes, finally. Here's what I knew, we're gonna make the win this game.
Three, hands off. Four,
jeez, we are low stamina, we're gonna get injured soon. Because when we have low stamina and we're running the ball, we actually do get injured. Like in the Auckland Irons, I almost got injured, so you have to get going for the ball. Great. Alright, should have let him go.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Oh, get caught. There's no supporters on there. Because there never is. That's what they should change. And plus, what were you left for? Oh, yeah. Distract on them. No, we didn't distract. It's like a trash talk about them. They can release AFL Evolution 2, and they won't release what we got for 5. Oh, great. turned on offside play and it went play on. When it would we kick into our players and it goes offside. And they were through again to watch the gonna be a score. I will want to get places plus and I want to go against someone online, so I want to because I want to do the NOL draw so we can do that. So yeah, we can't do it, can we? Oh, he's injured. Okay, they lost one of their players. How am I doing those? Oh, we just saved it. But they're gonna... Oh, I was gonna say, they're gonna go through. How? From there? No way they're gonna score. I almost went through again and I was gonna go, are you serious? Oh, I'm injured. One more. He went off for me, number 14. Who's number 14? Cannot play fullback.
Right, that's the third.
8-6, Roger to Vasichuk is the player of the game. Oh, we're injured. Wow. We couldn't even play the whole game. Well, that'll be the end of the episode. For sure, we got injured. I was injured to at 4. Wow. Well, I'm going. See ya. Peace out. We're injured. And back.